Hi children, let us start the next lesson, our kitchen. In this lesson, we are going learn about different utensils and fluids used to prepare food items, identify different roles of the family members in preparing food. You have learned in the previous lesson that all living beings need food. There are different types of food that we eat for survival. People of different places also have different food habits. Let us know how food is prepared in our home. Let us answer some questions and write them in the places provided. Who prepares food in your house? Usually, mother prepares food in our house. Who helps us in cooking food in your house? Grandmother, father, my sister and brother help my mother in cooking food in our house. Next question, how do you help in cooking? I help my mother by cleaning and cutting the vegetables for preparing food. Next one, name five things that are used for cooking in your house. Utensils, food grains, vegetables, water, oil, and stove are used for cooking in our house. Now, let us observe the picture in the page 67 and try to answer to question given below. What type of work are they doing? Mother is cooking the food. Father is helping the mother by cutting the vegetables. Ramu is cleaning the vegetables and his sister supply utensils to her mother. Here is a list of different materials used for cooking. Put a right mark to the ones you seen in the above picture. Kottiruva chitradalli neevu kaanuvantha chitragalanna ಬರೆಯಿರಿ ಅಥವಾ ಗುರುತಿಸಿ ಅಥವಾ ರೈಟ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ವೆಸಲ್, ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟವ್, ಕುಕ್ಕರ್, ಚಪಾತಿ ರೋಲರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಸ್ಪೂನ್, ಪ್ಲೇಟ್, ಪಾಟ್, ನೈಫ್, ಲ್ಯಾಡಲ್, ಟೋಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಚಿಮುಟ, ಫ್ಲೋರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಯರ್, ವಾಟರ್ ಕಂಟೈನರ್, ಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಬೌಲ್, ಪಾಟ್, ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ ಕಟ್ಟರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಚಪಾತಿ ರೋಲರ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ cooking. Next one, write the names of the things that are seen in the picture. Gas stove, cooker, steel vessels, tumbler, pot, glass bowl, water container, vegetables, groceries, cutting blade, etc. are seen in the picture. Grocery hagandre makla dinasi. Make a list of all the utensils used in your house to prepare food. Steel vessels, cooker, spoon, plate, pot, knife, water container, bowls, etc. are the utensils used in our home to prepare food. Thank you, children. See you in the next class.